As congestion in Los Santos reaches an all-time high, we asked the Department of Transport what is going on. They gave this statement. We are working as fast as we can, but until people stop blowing up cars, we have to keep fixing the roads.